Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. And she says, it is a sister, yep, she says, don't mention my name, okay. I'm a 45-year-old revert who has never been married. It was always my dream to marry and have children, but now it seems unlikely. I'm glad that I never married before I reverted because I really want a pious Muslim spouse. What should I do? Should I do anything or should I just accept my situation and give up my dream? Jazakallahu khairan. Thank you for your response. Okay, my sister, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make your matters, your affairs easy for you. And the first thing that I would say is have tawakkul in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Have trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So how do you have trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? The first and most important thing to do is to basically, beg Allah, make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to rectify your situation. You cannot imagine the number of questions that we get regarding somebody who wants to get married, who's unable to get married and wants to get married, has been waiting for, you know, a long time to get married and has been unable to get married hitherto. And when it comes to this, it is really important to first and foremost make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only one who can change your situation. And then you have to have tawakkul in Allah. Have trust and reliance that Allah is looking after you. Maybe He knows something, or not maybe, He certainly knows something that you don't know, right? So maybe it's possible that somebody, maybe if you were to get married right now, or 5 years ago, or 3 years ago, then maybe it may not be good for you, right? However, by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala delaying it to a time which, to a later time, maybe that will be good for you, inshallah ta'ala. In terms of other things that you can do, I would suggest putting the word out in your local masjid or in a number of different masjid. Also get in touch with other sisters who are, you know, who are able to, maybe their husbands might know somebody who's also getting looking to get married. So this is something that you should definitely do. Put the word out to other brothers, to other sisters, so that they can also help you, inshallah ta'ala. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help you find a good, pious, righteous, and beautiful, and good-mannered, healthy husband, inshallah ta'ala.